that whale oil could light our cities in ways never achieved before, into the deep blue unknown. Are they real? What are the stories? The question both vexes and excites me. And is the reason to write, currently entitled Moby? That is where my imagination yearns to then to know the unknowable. Sincere.
2 o'clock. You came. Someone here for you, my love.
We received your letter.
Well, my offer still stands. I prefer to think of it as an investment. I want you...
What story do you expect to hear?
That of the
whole inquiry.
I believe the inquiry was less than truthful. If you won't talk, who will?
Did you not hear?
No, you mustn't.
He is in no mind
to the Essex, to me, to anyone. Never has, never. In torment. And in... I believe it would do you good to talk to the man. You listen well. Who holds this place to keep the money? You.
I neglected to mention it in my green hand.
So you've seen it all, enjoyed them?
I'm happy to hear it. Which did quite well.
Another of you, Mr. Melville? There's a writer.
But he is not here. And I am.
But every word I say will be true. Captain George Pollard. And his first mate.
Are we there? Besides, can't have our daughter sleeping up. Mind me, why I still love you when you're being stubborn.
Christopher, don't you be trading in that tunic for a uniform.
That's right.
There's plenty of room here for the three of us.
You know, sometimes you
can see.
Place. Over the years.
Thank you, sir.
Now, one of our ship, having made such an investment in her, we want to be sure she's in order.
As first mate.
You promised me command of a ship after my last voyage when I brought you.
Like everyone else, we've had a lean time recently.
This is no time for experimentation. His father also happens to be on...
Yes, but blood's not going to fill a ship with oil, Mr. Mason.
Good day, gentlemen.
I understand your
That's more than I've ever paid any first officer. Fine, you will have your captain, sir.
Give me your word before...
Captain Paul.
I'm glad to hear it.
His mouth. You know, I should have thrown the offer back in their faces.
What? You know, I'd love you just as much if you were a merchant captain. She lost two men, and still with her hull half empty.
Up to them, all we'd ever have is his patching. He wanted things for his family, for himself.
At least he got to see his children born.
It's all I know.
You're married to Wilma.
Come back as
I already swore you, mate, I promise.
To be a captain, you cannot be a friend. You are your great-grandfather and a few others created this.
Up to the Pollard family name, sir.
Lord, create the mighty whale. That wondrous monster, lasting God, thou dost ordain that we spit in my month. A glorious light shine on these men. So that the white flames of Nantucket whale oil can fuel the machines of industry. In your name we pray.
So, what?
My friend Basil and I got a berth. You know, first time to sea. Scared, but in a hurry to be called men.
Prince Thomas,
how do I get one of them?
Get the green stuff to Mr. Bond there. Make it look dark. Mr. George, you're only half my order.
What truth about old Chase?
No, but all the other ships have already cruised, put down the bottle.
Dry as sand. As old Chase. Now, Captain, I give your serenity about...
Yes, it is. Very shortly, we will be...
Normally, a captain gets to choose his first mate.
The spirit.
Indeed.
They probably want a little extra reassurance.
Mr. Chase, hold short the anchor.
Anchor!
To reach in the Pacific on schedule.
So?
Call. Are you familiar with the story, Mr. Joy? Father's incarceration.
Well, we all have our...
It can't have been easy, though.
Yet?
Yeah.
We're an alpha islander by some Nantucket of reminding me how I span watches to assign.
Not a drop?
Give this swamp on the first day. Cheap bastards. Where's the color from the finest swamp?
Whatever it's called.
Not so nose, anyway.
Congratulations, lady.
A sorry, a pack of deck wallopers I don't think I've ever seen. You'll be mine.
Ah, sure.
Yeah, Mr. Peterson. First drills in tomorrow, six bell shop.
You're not even. He's the captain's cousin, sir.
I don't know who all of you are.
Yeah.
But in return, you exist for one thing. Barrels will be home as quickly as possible. And even when the weather is... And any man who is idle will find himself swimming home. Is that... Greenhorn. On deck.
Aye, aye, landsman.
Please, pull me back up!
Better now? Well... Hey, you got something to write home to your mother?
Yeah, from Smith's Hill. There's a stone for my father, too.
Well, this is your family. Bob the deck.
You're gonna learn what it takes to be whaling.
We have. I'm happy, yes, sir.
Thank God for the least rides.
Sailing figure.
You will learn every inch of the ship before you return.
You move quicker, Mr. Ray.
I'm Mr. Chase.
Hey, no, we have.
Not bad, Mr. Ray. Well done.
Sir!
Set stunsails. Need to make up the time if we're to catch the easterlies.
Set stunsails. Come on, dude. Look for braces back. Trim the speed.
Mr. Chase.
So we're headed into a squall of more than 8 knots.
Sir Lawrence, hold our course.
Put in course.
Help us all.
Best prepare for weather, Mr.
Sir!
Every man on this ship today.
What?
No, that decision was sound. The men needed testing.
So you send them into a same weakness.
Your impertinence. Do you know who you're... And you, Mr. Chase's way into an officer's tunic.
Peril of oil would be a mistake, sir. And help you work all hours God sends us. Fill the ship with... Trust me, I am every bit as desirous of that as you.
They were like an ill-married couple. Bring down a ship. You married, Mr. Melville? Your good wife knows you've brought all you have in the world here tonight.
So, the Essex did...
She did. Before long, we heard...
Close!
Mr. Chase!
Devil's asshole.
Down
On you go.
Yeah. Where the treasure is. The happiness was short-lived.
Yeah, what is that?
Yeah. Hope that things could change for the better. Whale sightings were too damn scarce. Mate grew more strained. Three efforts only served as a reminder.
Cap George Pollard.
Yes, sir.
Lo de siempre, Jorge.
Sí, capitán.
How far out?
Farther.
The offshore grounds.
It's fields of flukes far as the eye can see. If light, as alabaster, 100 feet long.
This white whale, did he dance a jig and pick it?
Gracias.
Set sail now. Catch the southeasterlies at 5 past. No need to endure our predicament for a moment longer than necessary.
First mate. So we headed out. Speculation began. It's where the whales are bound to hide. Centuries before, sailors.
Captain, the men are talking.
Did you remind them of our purpose to fill the ship with...
This is madness.
I suggest you go back down, reassure Emily with me again.
Thank you.
useless.
Prepare to abandon ship. We can't roll
carry. Gonna need all the fresh water.
Mr. Coffin?
Is that right?
You put his head.
He is scared!
What are you doing? Mr. Coffin, put the pistol down!
You know what happened?
It's an order!
Do as the captain says now!
Say it!
Only the sun and compass told us so. A journey of 3,000 miles.
1 mile close to the Easter Island. Make up for when we catch the variables.
Especially those that fester in a man's soul. I'm not Hawthorne. It consumes me.
What else?
Continue the story, sir.
As
Where is he?
Certain we will keep fires going night and day.
No ship came. I think it'll take the trapping birds to stop coming here once they see.
Cursed to be so far from home. A chance to settle scores. Captain of what? The only creature to have offended God here is the whale.
Ourselves.
We are supreme creatures made in God's own likeness. To bend nature to our will.
You wear specs. Dust.
Grace. Let us die as men.
Maybe about some weeks.
There's no point.
But Matthew,
I can hand tug it, right?
Yeah,
it's a deal.
You want me to open that for you?
It comes to that.
Peterson. Y'all coming with us?
Thank you.
Mr. Ramsdale.
Your Achilles. Please.
Not do it. Pass the pistol to another man.
Part of the Pacific is more desert than ocean. All I could think about. Tell we're still 800 miles from land.
I am happy to see you, sir.
Bars of light.
They've been gone for days.
Rescued there, off the island of Massafoy. They gave us some old clothes, fed us too. They looked after us as best they could till we found a ship. Turn. But there were no cheers, apparitions, phantoms. They somehow knew of our privations. Chase and his wife, there were business matters still in question.
Due to this,
as captain and first mate, we will be expected to give an account.
But Father,
it is clear that, full disclosure,
a whale brought down the Essex.
If the sailors draw in lots to survive, of success must always be greater than the risk incurred.
That's a lie.
And that the men that died drowned.
A condition you bring home a ship full of oil. Need no longer be a landsman's name, but an established name that we're asking you to be pragmatic.
It's bestowed by a white whale. And those of us, and on our return, we're expected to spread barefaced love at night. Well, I will not embroider.
couldn't find the right words to say what I'm...
I'm going to be on my way to farm it. It's been an honor, sir, to sail with you.
Jason, Captain Pollard's conscience, Pollard went out again. And a second ship around off Hawaii. He was a man of his word. The other three were incredibly still alive. He moved to New Bedford.
You certainly got your money's worth, Mr. Melville.
He'll be resting for some time.
Why?
It wasn't a plot I was after. The courage to go, well, one does.
What I've told you.
It will be a work of fiction, Mr. Nickerson. It was all of it. Thank you.
Yeah. Take that with you.
One person in this conversation is sober.
Thank you.
I found oil from the ground.
Thank you.
Mr. Man, it created global demand. It has pushed depth, or the host of creatures that live there. Make us respect the sea's dark secrets. Second time to request a meeting. A conversation with you, sir. I hope you will reconsider my offer. And so the question plagues me still. Come and Melville.
Nickerson? A desperate man or a fool to come all the way to Nantucket?
Things for a single night's talk. What happened to the Essex?
What do you think happened?
There are rumblings.
Get out. Leave. Now.
All this way to be humiliated and waste my time.
Please. Mr. Mel, there's an agony about him. Passion. Please, just let me talk to him. Love.
No.
You drink yourself to death. You will talk Wickham's tongues.
I was a whaler once.
My wife read your books.
I had good sales. But I think this story...
Bearing yarns. Great writer.
He is. For my own particular reasons.
I will tell you of the Essex. The story of the Essex is the story of two men. Go and chase.
What makes you so sure it's a girl? Vision of you, not me. Blonde locks and determined to conquer the world.
Patch of dirt in a cabin's house like you deserve.
I don't...
Good nature. It's just unbearable.
Mr. Chase,
I do hope you realize how
Essex has just been refitted at great expense and is possible hands.
So,
it get...
As first mate, 1,800 barrels. Do you remember? You gave me your word. Ever on my watch.
Nantucket now dominates the world. The Essex won't be captained by George Pollard.
Blood, Mr. Chase. You can have all the voyages under your belt.
So the commanding captain needs respect. Now, what if the men don't respect him?
So, a 1/15, and if you bring back 2,000 barrels of oil, I give you my word. We've just had a most agreeable conversation.
Now, I'm the babysitter greenhorn. Some chinless.
You now have the offer of command in writing.
Yes, well, a lot.
Gone for 2 years.
Won't be gone 2 years.
Bedford,
and they didn't have me on board. I will captain my own ship. Not gonna happen, Peggy.
Those are your father's words, not yours. Dreamer Owen.
Yes, he was. Dreamed of the sea.
Sorry.
Tonight, I swear.
Come back.
Mr.
son. Word with you.
Here. Never forget that. Never let them forget that. Without us, without you, the world plunges in.
Mighty lengths, beyond conception, some feeble mortals should engage ourselves. Over prosperous voyage, they may return, they continue to keep light in our homes, strive our great nation forward.
A little late in the year. We won the last year. I was 14. 14. No way. Basil, I was 17. Often.
Grubs. All the way back. What's the killing lads? It's the largest beast that ever breathed on this island.
I shall have 12 of those wine to cast.
Well, well, you've been on Boardman's only one thing.
Yep. Now. I'm a full man, Owen.
Great temper.
Serene as the church. I believe that. 48 hours.
Good luck.
George Pop.
Owen Chase.
Chase sometime, and I'll be very much at home.
Yes. Of course, you can understand from the owner's point of view.
Well, do keep an eye on me. Let me know if I'm doing anything wrong. Beans, I believe.
Sir?
Were you aware that...
As a rule, we tend not to ask too many questions.
It's a great seafaring family to adopt you.
This is far a part of that family. Sometimes the fewer questions one asks, the better.
You were married anyway.
I am in this.
That's a fine job. Mr. Chapel.
Sir.
Captain, sir. Second mate, Harpooner.
I saw facts, sir.
What's your name? Oh, Mr. Coffin. You think a whale knows if it's east of Halifax? Yeah. Some of you probably have felonies to hide, and you're on the run. Thing only. And that is whale oil. No whales, Mr. Coffin. We will lower the boats and practice.
Aye, sir. Aye,
sir.
On you, Captain.
Right?
Aye, sir.
You know, something feels sacred for us.
King Neptune, boy!
Please bring me up. He was lost at sea before I was born.
Better off who was. So, when you're in the Gulf Stream, best keep it 5 knots so we can see the weather.
Set stunsails.
Land out! Set stunsails! Get off, Mr. Coates!
Get off, sir! Sir, it's squall to starve about. We must surely sail
in that. Let it come. Men are soft for months on land.
Sail and pair off. It'll catch us on the beam.
Mr. Chase, we lose half a day running like that. We'll scut the edge of it.
To them, information upon our return to port. That will be all.
Was unlucky.
No, it was bad seaman. My name is Captain George Pollard.
Whale pins you may have on your lapel are nothing more than the son of it.
His name is Pollard, or Chase for that matter. Home inside a year and rid of one another as quickly as possible.
An ill-married couple tolerate each other, Mr.
Mill.
I'll have mercy on you. A stranger?
No, sir. To port?
She did not. All that all whale men pray for.
There she blows! Like a sparrow of the same boats! All hands on deck!
boys. Come on, keep digging.
I'm too big to wriggle down there.
Nickerson, come here, boy. Climb on into him. I'll have you sleep down there.
Sorry.
Hey, Nickerson, take my pillow with you.
Whale's head?
No.
I was spared first bull. For what that they had. So, both around the horn. But making the Pacific didn't improve our lot. After nearly a year at sea, Pollard spent most days and nights in his cabin. Our hold was almost empty. We were a long way from going home.
Clemente Peláez, de Santa María.
No, no. The fool to go. How far would that be?
Were there whales there? More than you've ever...
Could have filled out 3,000 barrels in the space of a day. Will you... Demon. Oh. Send 6 of my crew to the Braves. And the rest of us something...
You believe that?
Our belly, we could be home in 6 months. Hey, man.
1,000 leagues along the equator. But as far from man as they could possibly go. Pulling off the edge of the earth. Trust gave way to doubt.
Men do.
They aren't happy with your decision to sail out this far.
If the whales are 1,000 leagues out, that is where we will go.
Cousin, you have let yourself be influenced by that man.
The leader? I don't...
What is it? Listen.
Thank you.
fishing, are we?
Clean and loaded, Mr. George.
Drifted south. 6 degrees, please.
We'll catch him.
Take a look.
No. And water.
No, I don't need water. I'm fine.
Yeah. Take that. Take it.
You hear me? Owen?
Yeah.
Come on.
He's good.
Good men have known each other. Sail together since something amount of numbers, Mr. Chapel.
Than enough.
But, sir, we've come so far.
We have come.
The devil loves unspoken secrets.
Not yours.
I am not a great writer. For my first hearing of it, this tale is horrible. I do not write it. Dear, if I do write it,
thank you.
be Deucey Island. Hope a passing ship catches sight of our smoke.
Is going to come. If we...
just to know the moment of one's death in advance.
Without a chance to say goodbyes, without a chance to...
Then let us at least settle those between us. Those lots were no fault of yours. I was as much to blame.
Well, you were born to do this job.
Fence. Not us.
No, yeah. Earthly kings. Whose business it is.
An earthly king after everything that we've been through?
Sail into the sun at dawn. If we are. Are we ready, Mr. Weeks?
Aye, sir.
Mr. Chapel? Mr. Wright?
Mr. Stein.
Go, Matthew. I'll give you a hand, you guy.
Sorry.
I'll send a boat for you.
I'll be with you, brother.
Mr. Peterson, why don't you come on our boat with Mr. Bond? Did say the disguise would not. He can help us.
But long time. Dark creatures wait on them.
So it was just. We prepared the body. Separated his limbs from his body. After which. As decently as we could. And commit. No. There.
You never told anyone.
Do you think she could ever love me if she knew the...
You told me the story when we met. I still lives in you. Finish your story now, my love.
You got a few drops of water left. You know, she quit on me.
Do you have a family? Back home?
And a son and a daughter. The sole command of this vessel?
The men need you.
The men will
destroy him.
It is an order.
The sun beating down. Die and I'd be the last left alive.
happiness and our survival.
Third boat.
Afraid they're lost, sir.
Sinking of the air. It was hard to eat at first. So that voyage took another. Only silence. We'd said nothing of the details of our survival. Maybe they were just curious. And made to return to the...
So to the matter of life and property on our voyage, it seems there will...
Yes, of course.
And having discussed this with the... have ramifications. Terrible ramifications for the whole... and investors were to start worrying about... seamen. We are in the oil business. All of us.
So what are you suggesting, George? That's another lie.
Think on it, they will make you captain.
Oh, absolutely.
This way, it's guaranteed.
You would be a wealth among the great families of Nantucket.
An ill-equipped whale boat's hat that commit abominations. So that you, the ship owners in Nantucket... nor should you, George.
At last, Thomas.
And
look out there, Thomas.
And you, sir.
Captain George Pollard. Good day to you, Captain. Please sit down.
The Essex was stove broken.
Told them the truth. But the inquiry was a sham. Looking for the white whale. He never found it. Never sailed again. He sent a boat back to Ducey Island.
And then?
Became a merchant captain. Makes it the longest of the year.
Well, you can both rest now.
You got your story, eh? Well, your plot? What then?
Something else you've given me tonight. Go.
Mr. Melville, will it all be of service?
Inspired by truth. To you, I insist.
I insist to keep it.
Pittsfield, Massachusetts.
Well, you know, I heard a man from...
It can't be true. I heard it, too.
Thank you.